As I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, though I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame the poor groom's bride is all. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of, closing a damn door, no. It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of force and rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a damn door, no. Much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of. Well, in fact, we're all looking at this way. I mean, technically our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne. I chime in with the haven't you people ever heard of closing a damn door, no. It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a damn door, no. It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison.
When the lights are off, kids are still depressed when you dress them up, and syrup is still syrup in a sippy cup.